Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Let's see, we got some skill points, so that's cool. Let's get some signatures. Alright, well since we can get our points nice and easy, I think I might try to do a combat site. Okay, well that's not worth it.
Weird, but I guess it makes sense.
That's what we're looking for, Crimson Gauntlet.
Warp drive active.
Drive active. so good. Actually, two gates here? Can't activate. Okay. Fronty booster, anti-drain booster, we're going to go ahead and activate that.
Drive active.
Charges.
repairs here. I can definitely see how a different fit that doesn't require, or that doesn't depend on drones as much to take out the smaller ships, might be advantageous. I'm not unhappy with this fit so far, though, I gotta say. Another way to go is maybe having more of the heavies instead of having mediums. Just swap them out more.
Brock was with us. Nobody tried to jump in. So, hopefully we're good to go.
Warp drive active.
feel like I needed to manage the drones, this would be a lot less stressful.
Has run out of charges.
I did lose some of my mediums. Well. Well. Not too bad. Turret damage.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
There's no overseer's effects or whatever. Okay. That's not bad. Alright, well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.